And a man accused of hitting and killing a Seattle man who was dribbling a soccer ball to Brazil is out free tonight. Police say 52-year-old Scott Van Hyatt hit Richard Swanson while he was walking along Highway 101. Now, Hyatt told the judge he's being treated at a hospice, so he was conditionally released because the jail cannot care for him. Hyatt had to give up his license and will be back in court in July.